Tony McGrain's short life came to a horrifying end in this basement garage just yards from his mother's council flat in Clerkenwell. He died late on Tuesday night from wounds inflicted with a 4-inch-long knife.
Pretty horrific injuries, stab wounds, various parts of the body inflicted. One can only describe it in a frenzied attack.
Tony had struggled for his life. His hands were cut in an effort to fight off his attacker. The 13-year-old lived with his mother and four brothers, including a toddler aged 18 months, in a second-floor council flat. Police say he had a record of truancy and that he attended a special assessment centre school in Highbury. Because his mother had her hands full with other young children, he came and went as he pleased.
We've been told that he frequented the West End. The purpose for frequenting the West End we haven't established. It has been variably described as going to Hamleys to look at the toys and that kind of thing. It is a line which we should be pursuing, along with many others.
Well, everybody's shocked about it. I mean, no one's letting their kids out or nothing, you know. I've got three kids and they're definitely not going out.
Police also have to assess a chilling phone call they got last night.
It's rather disturbing in that the caller was very brief but said, "I'm sorry about the boy, I'm sorry about the boy, but I may do it again."
Investigations are underway to see if the call is the work of a hoaxer or someone more sinister. Simon Neave in Clerkenwell for Thames News.